I think we've had such a great year with a record number of entries. I hope you can hear by the sound level that people want to celebrate.
Well, it's a great opportunity for the agents and their clients to showcase what they've done during the year.
It's about promoting the industry externally, getting good people to come into the industry, getting clients to realise what it is that we can achieve.
It's our own Oscar ceremony.
Sainsbury's Customer Insight Team.
Oh, we are absolutely overjoyed at winning this award. You know, one of the things we talk about is revealing opportunities, inspiring action. And they do that all the time.
I think it really shows that when you're working with young people, you have to innovate. And that's what spurred us on to do things like Clickroom.
It's been a really tough year, and I think this is a vindication of a lot of hard work, but also a lot of innovation.
Obviously, though, the best place to work is Flamingo.
To be the best place to work is probably the award that means the most to Maggie and myself.
More and more people look for things like this when they're applying to companies. They're looking beyond salary and benefits to the other things that workplaces have to offer.
When you get to the point where someone else of an authority recognises that and they understand what you're trying to do, and they almost don't acknowledge it, but they also reinforce it. It feels good.
We're only a small agency, so winning three awards tonight is a massive testament to the hard work that everyone in the agency puts in.
It's lovely to have what is already amazing work validated in such a way.